on my CCTV.
Right, I will still come back to my CCTV. Well, let me first talk about myself, remote access device. It might be with laptop, it might be desktop, it might be a tablet, it can even be your phone. And now I don't know if it's automatic. Right application now, back to class 6. Note, it's the DVR that will determine the type of application that you use. You guys get what I'm saying now?
Yes, sir.
Although there are some applications that go across board, but it's your DVR that will determine the type of application that will need to access your DVR in here. Let me give you, I'll give you, because you have this card now, I'll give you 10 applications. Number one, applications. What do you mean applications? We have one called XMEYE. That is the most popular one now. XMEYE.
Yes.
XMEYE. Number two, we have XMI Pro. That's XMEYE Pro. Number three, we have one called NI. NEYE. Number four, we have NEYE. Number five, we have CCTV. Number five, we have CCTV. Number six, we have iPhone. Number seven. Number seven, we have
little high.
Number eight, we have Iris.
I-C-S-E.
So, what I'm trying to say is this. Is the app, is the DVR. You know, there are some times, you know, some customers will buy DVR. Outside the kitchen. And by the time you get to the room, there are some apps that need to pay before you start to use it. There are some apps, when you get there, you need to pay one for service. Maybe for the next 2 years, for you to access it.
Good.
So, it's a DVR. It's on this case, it's a standalone camera, it will be the camera. And added to
it. Already?
And the most of those apps. Most of those apps, you can have access not only to remote view, you can have access also to post event view. From
Sadiwa.
Do you guys get what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
You get what I'm saying now? I'm watching on my phone, and they called me that there was a robbery at a site, at one of our sites, around 9 p.m. yesterday. I might not go to that site. If the app have access and add this as your DVR or your DVR, I'll just scroll to that date for my remote access device.
For post view.
Even there's an app that will even give you an opportunity to download. So before you go there, you have already put the ends. You have access to everything that's out. Hope you guys want. Then last, for IP cameras, always put them inside the rack. That's what we call server room. Server room. You see, it's not so nowadays, some people put DVR inside server room. So, your NVR, you have a position in your server room. Your POE, you have a position inside your server room. Your router, we have a position inside your server room. Even there are some server app that we have what we call, instead of the normal extension room, we have server app sockets. Now that's something we call all machines. So hope you enjoy to do this. So do you have any questions?
I told you say that there are some router that you don't need to buy a modem. Once you have the router, you can go to do your work.
All right,
stop.